I moved. I lived here 4 years. I started getting involved with street church, and I met my pastor, Pastor Paul McGuirk. I go to his church here in Redwood City, and I remember when I moved here, I was coming back from an AA meeting. I go to AA meetings as well. A guy named Kevin Donald gave me a ride home, and he had relapsed. And when I got home, I got very afraid. I got afraid. I fell on my knees and I put my hands up. I said, "God, help me. I need your help. I give my life to you. Whatever you want to do with it, I'm willing, Lord. I'm willing." And God has gives me such fulfillment.
What made you decide to do that? Did you think that you were going to relapse?
Well, I was afraid I would. And I relapsed. I had 22 years in AA when I relapsed.
Right.
So I knew I didn't want to go back to that. I wanted to devote my life to God and live for God again. Because I got saved in 75, and I used to go to church in San Jose, Santa Cruz, and then I missed church. I wanted to, because when I moved here on March 3rd of 2009, that's when I took my last drink. And I took my last pain kills on March 22nd of that month. So I didn't want to continue doing that. So I asked for God's help to strengthen me. Philippians 4:13 says that I can do all things through him who strengthens me.
Amen.
And I stand on that scripture. I stand on it. I believe it. I believe the whole Bible. It's proven itself to me over and over and over. And I believe it. And God is so good to me. He's fulfilled my life. People think, I asked my daughter, I said, "Well, Marie's 50 years old." And I asked her, I said, "When are you going to turn your life over to Jesus?" She goes, "Well, Dad, I want to have fun." But when God comes into your life, he sets you free. And you have fun. You get released from all your burdens,
Right.
right?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah.